Wait! I'm a good killer, Barber!
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed! Duh! The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you. Cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top? A shame. So, miss. The look suits you fine. Thank you.
Are you eating properly? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. So, Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes. She's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here, and she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know, but she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
We do. Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Good work. Here's your reward.
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Oh. I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Is this? Then we have a deal. Is this? Many thanks. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this? Thank you. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. Thank you. Come back.
Oh, hello! I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings. Did you bring it?
Did you forget? What are you looking to buy? Thank you.
Ah!
Scrumptious.
Oh! Take you to a plane.
Ah!
Gotcha!
Gotcha! Ah! Oh! Well, well. Look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing. Just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm not the fool here. And I will never give in to you or them.
Oh, never say never, Miriam.
I have you now, Jibble. The Libra Logaeth belongs to me, and I shall see it returned.
How are you still even alive? I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must. You are lucky, old man.
Lost him.
Alfred, I won't let you use the Libra Logaeth to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still fresh.
Come on!
Take this!